We are back for part two of this fan-made Millennium Farmer 2019 concert. Ooh, let's go. I ended up doing more than eating. I fell asleep. But let's go. Said like a few minutes. Maybe like 5 minutes. It had to be a little longer. The old white routines. Singing about something. This is the emotional part. That's what I'm getting from this. said this before. I like the slower tempo stuff like this. Why is the stage always moving? Great job on the editing there. Someone gave her a Bambi though? What does that mean? Someone just throw another Bambi at her? Tell that before she even started talking. Oh, that's Curious George. That's not Bambi. Oh, the second one. Who would have thought that I would have ended part one on the perfect part? Right after the dancing. It's like I can almost read a room. What's she thanking everybody for? Few songs where I'm not surprised by the sad lyrics. probably ask, what happened to her, the big-haired piano player, or piano guy with the long hair, and the bald drummer, who's kind of big, what happened to them? Maybe the first time I heard this song, it was with the other piano guy, not this one. Singing with her. I'm kind of glad not all the people in the crowd singing wasn't added, but it sounded like I was trying to synchronize with her, you know? Like, go with the same tone as her. It sounded like it was me singing. They added an extra space to the keyboard.
Toujours la parole, garder le ciel.
part of me wishes that the dancers would come back in the background. Just because, like, back on the stage, not on the ramp. Just because some of them have piercing eyes. It'd be a little funny. It wouldn't work at all with everything, but it'd be a little funny. At the same time, I appreciate a lot more this real, the whole tone of everything that's happening right now. And that's just her. Another Bambi? What is the significance of Bambi? feel like it's going to pick up pace a little bit. Dancers, that means we're going a little faster. See, I was gonna ask what those black and white little arm sleeves were. I thought it was about her shirt for a second. She just took the jacket off. I know I've heard this song. I don't remember what it's called, but I've heard this song. I've heard the song. I don't think it was from this one. I remember the dance move, so it might be. It's a very memorable dance. Just because I'm like, what the heck? She liked that they zoomed in on her hands in the replay, or in the video in the back behind her. And shout out to the whole team, the dancers and stuff for her. It's amazing. I know, like I said, like they've done this a bunch. It's amazing that the dancers, they're not slowing down. They're going the same speed the whole time. They're going fast. And only once have I really seen her off key with them, but it's amazing that they're all doing the same moves at certain points. Like, I think it was the first spin and tap of her hand at the beginning of this song, where they weren't synced up at all. Like, she was way ahead of them. She did it before they did. But besides that, they were all good. Thank you. gotta walk on. They gotta walk to the timing. And they can't slow down. Like, to any wrestling fans, if you wanna be like the Undertaker, you gotta get your walking timing down. She had a few steps on them. Then she slowed down a little. It all works out. Something about a singer just screaming. It's like a scream that's not in the song, I mean. Like that. That gets you pumped, you know? Happy to see a beard with braided hair in the center. That's my guy for the dancers.
Thank you.
real nice. It was like a, it looked like bluish. Yeah, it looked like blue with the pink lights. That always looks nice. The wider range, she'll put it in the middle. Is that the brain at the very top? What is it? In the box. song about recycling?
Switches it up every concert, but still.
a real good one to end to. I didn't realize that they recorded each song individually and then combined them. I would have been like, why'd you end it there? Thunderbird. Oh. Where'd they get that black and white from? I don't think I've heard this one either. Thank you. she keeps changing the cover on her mic thing. Not the actual mic, but the thing the mic's plugged into. She keeps changing it to match her outfit. It's gold, it's got gold around it now. Forehead black and white. Or silver, not gold, whatever. Forehead black and white. It's the little things, right? Her hair really do be looking like a lion's mane. This looks familiar, maybe? Why is she sitting like a boss in that chair? Two wolves on the chair, too. Like it's not, at least it's not a giant cockroach, you know? That's a chair. I want that chair. It'd go through my ceiling, but still. This angle from the crowd. That's crazy. It's amazing. It was just three videos. Simple. Nice job there, Juan and Virgil. Or Virgil, whoever did it. Nice job on the effects. The song itself was kind of mad for me, but... the effects did it for me. This looks like some 300... I don't know, I got like 300 vibes off their armor. Or their gear, whatever they're wearing. I think it's just the cape and the gold. Outfits. What am I talking about? Armor, gear, outfits. Whatever the outfit they're wearing. Goodbye, wolf chair. I don't think they're heroes, so I really get 300 vibes. Ah, I know this song. Fuck them all. I gotta remember next time I... do a video with a song with a curse word in it. Did I put the whole curse word in the title? I'm not gonna bleep the video out, but I gotta put F star star star. Them all.
Short red hair gets more attention than the one with the beard.
Supreme Court rules. Or dreads, I guess. Maybe his hair just in the ponytail. That guy was just scream humming. It sounded like a Kanye. Not a Kanye song. Baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love you. That's what it sounded like. You make me want to say, oh my god. That song. I think it was by Jason Derulo. Oh my god. That's what it sounded like he was humming or screaming. Red outfit looks familiar. I definitely have heard this before. I've seen this one. Actually, like I said, I've seen this one before. I think this is the end. Yeah, this is the end of the concert. Yeah. I remember this song being the end. The Mike Pack, that's what I was looking to get earlier. This isn't my favorite song to end the concert. I don't remember. Honestly, I would have preferred Fuck Them All to end the concert. A song earlier. His name I couldn't remember. Thank you. didn't over high, so I tried to time it right. That was a visually stunning ending. I don't want to see the ads, so hold on. Whatever ads after this video, I'm not trying to see it. So let me keep this on the pause. Nice job drowning out everyone with that, the ticking. He's trying to beat traffic. I understand. Yo, shout out to Juan. I forgot your name already, but hold on. Let me go back. Virgil. Juan and Virgil. Shout out to Juan and Virgil. They did a good job on this. And they put in some extra work too. Good job. Yeah, it didn't feel like 2 hours and what was it, 3 minutes? It didn't feel like that. It went by real quick. Went by fast. That was nice. I was in the concert, sort of. It wasn't bad. Obviously, like I said, I wish I knew what songs or what. That's my only complaint. That's more my fault. But still, if I knew the songs, it'd be easier to go through. But yeah, it wasn't a terrible 2 hours. It actually flew by. I didn't really need the break. I was just hungry. But yeah, that was good. If you got another one, like, I'm not gonna do this every week, but, because, like I said, it's kind of long, but if you have any more, let me know. See y'all in the next reaction.